Who the hell are you?
Wait. You're not supposed to be here.
Excuse me? But the portal just fucking opened.
Guess we got a new recruit.
Wait. Where the hell am I?
Nicholas Strange, demonstrate.
Hello, Yoshi. I just want to let you know that I brought you here for a reason.
Why, though? Like, what kind of reason are you trying to explain?
In order for you to save your universe, you need to fight the Mario Surfer. And with that being said, I must send you back to your universe from the night that you met the Mario Surfer. But in order to avoid King Rick's doom, you need to avoid from what was happening between you and him. The Mario Surfer was not supposed to be in your universe, and he will suffer the consequences if you don't avoid him.
Hey, by the way, what universe is this? That's just what I want to know. It's not even nighttime. Where the hell does this lead to? Nobody's out here. It's quiet. It's like an apocalypse. You and me should have a nice chat. Come on. First of all, you seem very suspicious, and second of all, you seem untrustworthy. Wait a second. You're not from this universe. You should leave now. I didn't mean for any of this to happen, okay? So shut the fuck up.
We'll see about that.
Or you wanna fight, bitch? Then let's fight. Ah!
I'm just the Man of Steel, so you keep fucking with me, we're gonna have problems. You think you'll be able to defeat me? I don't think so, Yoshi. No, on second thought, I'll just be waiting.
Alright, tough guy. I had enough of you!
Listen here, bro. I'm going to drown you.
I will stop you.
Sweet naive, Yoshi. Because once I fix the multiverse, you'll be staying there crying like a bitch, going back to your universe, and then we can compromise there.
Alright, it's on.
Not for long. Listen here, bro.
You don't got the ultimate power.
Listen. Okay, maybe we could compromise something.
Pussy, look, you want to go back to your universe, right? After this shit, fuck no.
Tegan's sleeping. What?
You've done it. It's now time to suffer the consequences between space and time.
No, the multiverse is starting to corrupt.
Maybe we can work together.
Fuck. Forget everything we said.
Well, even though we don't gotta be good friends in this universe, I'm sure wherever you go next will be great for yourself and Deke.
Well, how am I supposed to go back to my universe now, dimwit?
Simple. Make a portal.
You can do that?
I'm the Surfer, you know?
Wait. Something's happening. Where is everybody? He just disappeared. What the fuck? What's happening to me? Am I?
You're in the void now, Yoshi.
Why though? I mean, my friend just died, so what's the point of this?
I mean, look at it this way. Some people here were trapped as well. No, like that dude over there.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice. Or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
You want with me on the cold block nights. Now you front row for the spotlight. Now the diamonds in the Audemars bright. Jets overseas for a fight flight. Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on them Bill Cartwright.
I can shine through the darkness.
I guess I always been a star type. That line in me made my heart fight. Could have been a victim of a op pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this. Cause we ain't the ones that the cops like. Been so many times God tested me. They only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the blogs trying to tell me how to live my life.
And I waited so patiently. If you could take off, don't wait for me. No days off, grind faithfully. I keep thanking God for saving me. Frontline showcasing our bravery. I know that top spot, it was made for me. It all paid off, so we felt the struggle so painfully.
Now you see me.
Where the hell am I? I just blipped away all of a sudden. It's like Rick Juice didn't win after all. Like, what the hell? Why is everything looking blue all of a sudden? I have my answers inside this house. Came here for a reason. I blipped away. Nick Bruce was crying. And I'm back again. Angel Nick is back again, baby!
Whoa.
It's over for some reason. Well, this kind of referenced me to using the cubes till they got demolished by Rick Drews.
Hello?
Weird. Nobody's here.
Are you sure about that?